In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to set up Apple Pay iPhone 12 Pro Max. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to set up the Apple Wallet and use Apple Pay to issue payments directly from your iPhone 12 Pro Max. You will be able to make purchases online or make contactless payments in store. So first, to set up Apple Pay, open the wallet application. This is going to be a default application available on any iPhone model. So open it up. And if you have never used it before, you will get instructions on how to set up cards. Now, all that you have to do is tap the plus sign at the top right corner of the screen, and you will be able to choose through various different cards that can be assigned to this wallet. For the purposes of this video and using Apple Pay, I'm going to be focusing on credit or debit card, but you can explore the other options on your own time, such as loyalty cards, transit cards, and so on. If you choose credit or debit card, you will now be able to either use your camera to automatically fill out all of the necessary details, or manually input the cardholder's name, card number, expiration date, and so on. You will have to verify the card through any of the means available in there, and once this is done, it is going to appear under your wallet. Now, the two primary ways to use this card by Apple Pay is going to be online or contactless payments in store. To use it online, proceed to checkout on any site, retailer, store, and so on that accepts Apple Pay. One example would be the App Store. When you proceed to checkout and you choose the option to pay, a prompt will appear telling you to select the payment method, and you can choose the card that was assigned to your Apple Wallet. The payment will go through as long as you verify it using Apple ID or anything like Touch ID, Face ID, and so on, and you will be good to go. If you want to make in-store payments, all that you have to do is open the wallet and choose the card, or double-click the side button to open Assistive Touch alongside Apple Pay. You can then once again select the card that is going to be used for this payment and physically place your phone near the payment terminal. It is going to do a chime telling you that the payment went through and you used the selected card to issue that payment. I hope I was able to help you on how to set up Apple Pay iPhone 12 Pro Max. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.